Matt, you got your ears on?
I don't know how well you can see this, but here's the buck I killed. Ugly spike. Got a broken brow, broken tine. Looks like maybe a three-pointer, if you want to call it.
What's the date?
Good neck shot. Today is November 17th, 18th, one of those two.
18th.
Got a lot of good action, got a lot of good film.
Take your time getting here. I got three nice bucks that are looking like they might want to fight here in a second that I'm getting on film, so take your time. Hey Chris, are you still there? Hey Chris, you still there?
It's a big buck right there.
beautiful buck. If I could only shoot him. That's the biggest buck I've ever seen in person right there. He sees me. With a gorgeous 8-pointer. Gorgeous, gorgeous 8-pointer. Looking at a smile for the camera. Smile for the camera. I've been spotted. I can't believe he's still there. For damn sure. Oh, look at that buck. I wish he'd fight. It must not be completely rotten yet. He's getting ready to see Chris's headlights. Looks like they're getting ready to take off. Big boy right there. Boy, look at that deer. Way outside the ears. Monster buck. Monster, monster buck. And he's gone.
Oh, here's the outcome of the hunt. 3 cull bucks, 2 nice gobblers, courtesy of Mr. Duran and his wonderful one-shot 2 gobblers. Here's the 3-pointer I killed yesterday, or the spike I killed yesterday. That's the spike I killed today. And there's Chris's 6. The gobbler. Nice beard. Big spurs.
Yeah, the other beard is much better.
Yeah, big beard on that one. Real big spurs. Good hunt.